thanks for joining us as we bring you today's match between the Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. I'm Andrew Voss, and alongside me today, the one and only Eddie Hemmings.
Oh, Andrew, I'm really looking forward to this one. A big crowd is building up to see two quality football sides. Now, whenever these two sides meet, you can guarantee it'll be played with plenty of passion, and I'm expecting more of the same here.
Deep with a kickoff. Hamilton able to take that catch. Anderson with momentum, proving a handful.
Run, release.
Beats a tackle. They finally bring him down.
He's held there.
Hamilton serves up a wide ball. Tatale carrying defenders with him. Shut down in that tackle. Runs into touch.
Sideline awareness. When you're lacking the awareness, it's best to stay away from the sideline.
Watson.
Release. He's held there.
Barnstorming run. Surges forward in the tackle. His shadow can't keep up with him.
Help.
In that two-man
three.
Tackle. Clear the tarmac. He's coming through. Runs past the defence. In open pasture now. Weaves his way through. Gets through the front line. He was really galloping before the tackle. Anderson.
Eddie.
Look at him accelerate. Weaves his way through that. He's got there. And they've possibly scored. Possibly, I say. Has he got it down? Try is the call. Never looked like missing. Big Ed, the home side, is still in front. Goes long. Lock. There to field the kick.
That's one. Move. Held. Clear him now. He's held there. Two.
Hamilton. Past the 30-meter mark. Hamilton. Powers full.
Three.
This is good.
Back to 10.
Malone. Misses the tackle. He can make it two. He's... Play on as the call.
McCon
puts him away.
He's held there.
Passes inside.
Held. Two.
Ansell fires the pass wide.
Three. Hands away. He's held there.
Ansell. Oh, Eddie. How quick is this bloke? Flicks a short pass. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Wonderful tackle. Haley. Wrapped up. The defence is looking a bit shaky here. Finds support. On the balance of probability, I reckon he's got this down. Oh. try the call, and I think he's got it right. Loops it over the top. Sanderson. Here's the bomb. Quick to get to the loose ball. Now that's what I call a gang tackle. Thought they could have done better than that. It's a changeover. Geraghty.
He's held there. Clear him. One. Release.
Donald. Good burst this one. Cutting it up to
that's
the defence.
Hill.
Got momentum, still going.
Right, that's a
delivers the wide ball. Hard to contain, and look at this. He's tackled after making good
moves.
Big Ant are looking a bit wobbly. Pass is short. Ballinger.
He's held there.
Just one to go in the set. Good ball. Lip launches a bomb. That's commitment, getting to the loose ball.
What a try, what a try, what a try.
You don't reckon the home fans like that one. Have a listen to them. Big Ant have scored a brace, and that is...
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
This should be easy points. It through for a goal.
Big Ant have been outstanding this afternoon. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities. It's been a joy to watch so far.
Big Ant lead by 13. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Lock. With a good catch. Knocks
right,
him off his
he's
feet.
He's tackle one. Hill, up now.
Ballinger driving forward. That is strong.
He's held there.
Sidestep. Just
three,
short
Marcus
of the halfway
lock in.
Line.
Hill, get off him.
Lip, cut out ball. Just shoves off that tackle, out in the open space. Mizzi powers forward. Big Ant are having a very good game. They've been looking so strong on the attack. Lip, he's got momentum. That's tackle five. Lovely pass. With a kick so high, it'll come down tomorrow. Big Ant are in some serious hot water here.
They couldn't stop him. Because he was unstoppable.
They rack up another one. Burns with the acrobatics there. Big Ant now has three for the match.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
Studies the job ahead of him. Judges the kick nicely. 2 points.
The coach will be over the moon with this performance so far, but there's still a long way to go.
Big Ant. We know from history this team are great at home. Kicks long. He's well positioned to take that kick, showing plenty of speed.
He's held there. One, release. Hill, two. He's held there. Three.
Hamilton cuts out a few of his teammates. This team is on a roll. Oh, knock on.
poor control of the football. The coach won't be happy.
Watson, nice step. Hard to contain. And look at this. They finally wrap him up. Flanagan runs from dummy half. Plenty of determination in that run. Flanagan carrying defenders with him. Wow. Mackay, look at the acceleration. They managed to wrap him up just short of the 10-meter line. With a little bullet pass. Ansell, bang, with a step.
He's held there.
Big Ant are looking shaky. Test the defense with a short ball. Ansell.
Held. Five. Hold.
Snappy pass. Ansell will test them out with his rubber kick. Play on. Burns with momentum. That's the first.
Move.
Bishop surges forward in the tackle.
Held. Two. On the kick going.
Lip testing the defense with a short pass. They've lost it.
He's held there. Run. Release.
Norfolk. Driven back.
That's his second.
He's stopped in that one. Strong defense. Ansell looking to send his man through a hole. Big
Ant
throwing themselves against the defensive line. Unable to break through. Probing for holes, but no way through. Lays it off. Big Ant not able to break through the strong defense. Wrapped up by some solid defense. Slips in the short one.
He's held there. Five hole on the 10.
With a quick pass. Mackay. Well, that's disappointing. They were well in position there to grab some points, but they ended up making a bit of a dog's breakfast of it.
Put that down as an incomplete set.
Bishop.
Move. One. Release.
Hamilton.
Two. Hands away. He's held there.
Lip.
Held. Three. Hands off.
Geraghty charges up and through a tackle. Lock carrying defenders with him. Just short of the halfway line. On tackle number four, Ballinger. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Lip. He punts it. Showing plenty of speed. Breaks through. Wow. Driven back in the tackle. Al-Rawi surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Taken to ground, almost into touch. Sanderson.
He's held there.
They continue to roll forward.
Move.
Shows us his pace now.
Held. Fifth and last.
Strikes that one. Showing plenty of speed. Good step. Surges forward in the tackle. Almost in the touch there. Breaks the line. Here's the support. Runs past the defense. Taken in the scrambling tackle. Donahue. He surges forward.
Three hands away.
Oh, nice work. Short pass. Mizzi.
He's held there.
The defense is looking shaken. Ballinger with momentum, proving a handful. He heads east. Lip. He puts a kick in behind. Big Ant have the ball. Hamilton surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. They get the changeover. Big Ant have had a few sets that stalled but have still completed three from six. They might be a little too conservative, though.
That's
Haley.
One. Move. Held.
Lee. Powers forward. This is good. There's the siren for halftime. That's the first half completed. Well, Eddie, not a classic half, but still some good football play.
Big Ant. They head into the sheds in the lead. Some bruising defense and some...
Hasn't chased needed on the long kickoff. Sanderson marks the ball, showing plenty of speed. Haley driving forward. Sees the pass off the left foot and three, shut out of the play by that tackle.
Hell.
Turn the tackle does the job. Off. There's the fourth tackle.
Five hole in the
referee signifies fifth tackle. Answer punting. Great step. Now you see him, now you don't. Showing plenty of speed.
One, release.
He surges forward. Great strength.
Two.
Hamilton crosses the 40-meter line. Passes.
Hill. Move it.
Whoops, that's a little too long.
Ref had no choice but to make that call.
And to make some ground with a kick for touch. Ball is over the sideline. Restarting play with a tap.
He's held there. Right, here's tackle one.
He finds the accelerator, explodes through the defense. With the short ball, weaves his way through that tackle.
Two,
hammering the goal line. Big end on the back foot here. Gets the ball. Lip. Sloppy play. Poor pass. They had them on the ropes here, but a little too eager, and a prime scoring opportunity goes big.
They really needed to secure that.
Watson. They drive him back. Ooh. Wrapped up on the 10-meter line.
Up now.
Lee.
Hill. That's your second.
O'Sullivan. Inside the 40.
Three. Hands away. He's held there.
Lee.
Hill.
On tackle four.
Move.
Ansel. They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles. Evades that tackle. Look out, he's caught them napping. Only now is his run halted.
Hands away. Hill.
Mizzy.
He's held there. Three, back with me.
Delivering the short ball. Lip.
Fence
on their own goal line.
Look at me.
That's tackle four. Burns. Darting from dummy half. Lip.
Hill. Hit the last.
Good ball. Mizzy.
And he's in. He's in. They just couldn't stop him.
He crosses under the posts. Big M now have four tries in this game. And that takes his career total to 26 tries.
The visitors are struggling to adapt here. Amazing how different they look away from home.
This kick is as straightforward as they come. That's all straightforward there, that goal.
Big Ant are playing some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and rightly so.
Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Lip there to field the kick. got momentum. Still going.
He's held there. Right, here's tackle one.
Mizzy driving forwards. That is
going.
Strong. Almost too many defenders to count. Donald.
He's held there. Of him now. Three hands away.
Anderson.
Held. Clear him.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here.
Ten.
Lip in open pasture now. There's two in the tackle.
Marcus Lockie.
Lip with a punt. Al-Rawi latches onto that kick, showing plenty of speed. He's got momentum. Classic tackle.
He's held there. Let him up.
Turns it inside. With a little bullet pass, surges forward in the tackle.
Move. Three back with me.
Kicks it alive, knocks him off his feet.
Four.
Ref says four.
He's held there.
Lee.
Held.
That's tackle five.
Hold.
Loops it over the top.
Ansell.
And up she goes. And the visitors are over. The crowd is absolutely stunned. Big Ed are in for their first try. And that's his first.
Big out. Fans are on their feet after this effort, Andrew. What a decent try scored here. And the opposition looked a little stunned when the try was given.
We will stand by for the kick. Kicker's got the distance. It's straight, it's there. Big Ed, the home side, is still in front. Goes long. Watson with a good catch. And down he goes.
He's tackle one.
Lee with momentum.
He's held there. That's his second.
Hesketh.
Yep.
Ouch. They force him back. A cluster of defenders in front of him. That's four.
Get back, look at me.
Ansell, cut out ball. Barnstorming run. Brought to ground close to the sideline. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Ansell, punts it. Good burst this one. Powers through the defense. He's in the clear. It looks like they're closing the gap. Breaks through another tackle.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
And they stand him right on the 20. Donahue. Hasn't he got some pace?
Hell. Three.
Hamilton. Breaks through another tackle. Lock, carrying defenders with him, almost to the line. Lock, wrapped up. The defense is looking a bit shaky here. Slips in the short one. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Test the defense with a short
try. He makes it look easy. It's what he does.
That's another try. It was a bit scrappy, but he got the try. Big Ed now has five for the match.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
There's the ball on the kicking tee. Star of a goal is there.
Their fans will be very pleased with what they're seeing here. Very pleased.
Kicks long. And he snaffles that one. Anderson, that's with one. Momentum, move. Proving a handful.
Get off him.
Batters his way through that tackle.
He's held there. Two.
Looking to send his man through a hole. Good step. He surges forward. Great strike.
Three. Back to ten.
Clear to tarmac. He's coming through. He surges forward.
Let him go.
A couple of tackles left here. Look, Eddie. Look at him accelerate. Out of a tackle. They've got another one. Lock with the acrobatics there. And he now has 26 in total.
The away side has found it difficult to get themselves in the game here. They'll go home with their tails well and truly between their legs.
An easy one for him. Nice kick.
Big out. Are playing some very solid football, not afraid to chance their arm and finding plenty of space.
Long, and he's right in position to field the kick.
Hill, one, release.
Ballinger driving forward.
That's his second.
Plenty of determination in that run. Donahue eventually tackled by the defense. Lip flicks a short pass. Hey, which way did he go? Great step. They've got numbers. Wrapped up. No way through. This is excellent attack. Hamilton. His shadow can't keep up with it. Hamilton powers forward. Just one to go in the set. Donahue puts boot to ball. Force backwards. Good tackle there. Sullivan!
He's held there. Two. On the keep going.
Hesketh. Stopped by the defense.
Hands off.
Sanderson. Oh, Eddie. How quick is this bloke? There's the fourth tackle. Wilson. Flicks the ball inside.
Five. Hold on the ten.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Sanderson, there's the siren for full time. He's well positioned to take that kick. He's past the 40. Superb tackle. And the final whistle sounds. And your overall thoughts on the game, Eddie?
Big out. Have won the game, and their opponents will be disappointed they didn't take their chances. The coach will be happy with the way they used the football overall, though, and their commitment on defence was outstanding.
Well, it's been fun working with you again, Eddie. We'll be back and ready to rumble next time. Until then, I'm Vossi. Ta-da!